I think Dinky is learning to take soil here. They need the kaolin to detoxify the many poisonous plant alkaloids in their diet. But he just doesn't have a clue what exactly he is looking for. But he needs no prompting when he sees the royalties. Lil Spikey got reminded of his place by Die just now. Has he got phased at all? Not at all. Still playing away happily with Gertie. But his messing around too much has definitely pissed Gabby off. But it's just a few nips here and there. Besides, there is now a bigger fish to fry. A Meals on Wheels is here. But there is a pecking order one has to observe. One has to wait for their turn. Boppy didn't pull rank on those two girls, I am impressed. As usual, Bossy's family has got a lion's share again. And those who are in Grandee's circle do well too. But probably not this time though, as Grandee apparently came late with his entourage. but honestly I don't think they really need much supplement as there are still lots of Kwai Mook and berries around. Anything they could grab is just a bonus.